Hey, happy Sunday. I just wanted to jump on and just say thank you. Thank you for being a part of my world, you know, being my Mary Kay customer. And also, I'm so grateful. I'm so grateful for you as a customer. I appreciate every product that you put on your face because I'll tell you what you allow me to do. So for you choosing me as your Mary Kay consultant, you allow me to put, you know, clothes in my kids' back, food in their mouths, but you allow me to have freedom and you allow me to have the flexibility that Mary Kay gives me to be able to be one step away from my family when they're in need. And so it has been a game changer, a life changer in I think my entire family's life. And we just can't thank you enough for your support, for putting the number 5 global product on your skin, for, you know, also the number 1 direct sales product on your skin as well. We just appreciate you so very much. And just to let you know, so today ends the fiscal year in Mary Kay. And so we start up a new year, July 1, and my unit had an amazing year. But also we're headed towards in this new year, of course, the Cadillac, but we're also headed to be one of the top 10 units in the state of Louisiana with the number one, with us being the number one most improved unit as well in the state of Louisiana. So I hope you'll rally and root for us. But I just wanted to say, you know, I know many of y'all know my husband worked in Alaska for 3 years and now he's enjoying his real estate career. And it's just been such a help for me to be able to generate income, but also stay at home, you know, especially when he was going in Alaska, right? And then also now he's always going, at, you know, in the evenings and working during the day. So it's such a help for me to be able to work this Mary Kay business and stay home. And so you are such a big part of that. And I'm so grateful that you choose me to be your consultant. So I hope you have an awesome Sunday.